have come to pick a new prosthetic from Independence Star Campus.
Nora and I met 3 weeks ago, and we've seen each other. This is our third meeting. The first time we met, understanding a little bit of the history of the nature of the original accident at the age of 18 from a farming accident. Being here in the States, visiting with the University of Delaware, we were reached out to due to our association at the Star Campus. And so we invited Nora to come so we could do an evaluation to see if we would be able to help.
I'm on a State Department sponsored program. It's called SUSI. And I'm with the other 19 ladies. In classes, we have studied a lot on leadership, strength quest to understand ourselves, basically everything a leader needs.
It's a manual system. The patient's able to flex the shoulders and abduct in order to open and close the hand mechanism that is associated with the prosthetic.
Excited, but the reality is still sinking in. But I have a very supportive fan base, which is more excited than me, so it keeps me excited.
It's really going to be up to her as far as what she's going to be able to do with it in terms of function and in terms of being able to help use it to increase her confidence of at least having another hand in place and understanding its limitations and its abilities.
So I think it has helped me to look life at a different angle, try to understand people differently, and above all, to help the people with difficulties, yes.
I know from our last meeting the impact that it made in a really positive way for Nora and for us as well. I mean, this is why we do what we do.